It was a thimble maker who encouraged me to make thimbles. I thought it was silly at the time, but it's really not. Oh gosh, I sold many, many. I make a lot of my own tools. To get inside here, you can't buy a tool. Thank you.